think we're back in now. And I'm just testing this microphone here. So you should hopefully be able to hear me speaking to the microphone. Yeah, what do you think? Can you hear stuff? So I'll just keep talking into it. Can you? Are you watching the video? So you've still got David Bryden speaking. So. Okay, so can you hear me speaking now if I'm just speaking to you with stuff? Okay, so I'd need to turn up the gain on this one. So if I just try and turn the gain up, if I switch this to line maybe?
Well, try it as line now that we know it's going.
Okay, so I'm just going to try and speak in like this to see if this picks up the gain level. No, I think it's even quieter. So it's not really picking up at all. Yeah, so let's switch that back to mic. So let me turn this gain up even more. See if that makes a difference. Yeah, that should be a lot louder now. So I've turned it up to 20 decibels louder. So yeah, you should be able to hear a lot more. Is that making a difference? Yeah. So I don't know whether I can do anything else on the gain. So I could turn the master level up as well. Right. So now I'm just speaking into this as loudly as I can to see if this makes a difference. Okay. Yeah, okay. So maybe I should just work with a laptop microphone.
Well, the laptop just
works, yeah. So if I just switch back to that one.
So it was all really hard. I remember
Yeah, so now this is just me speaking to the laptop microphone.
I mean, to be fair on it, it's not picking me up and I'm this far away, so... Whereas I think that will.
Yeah, this has got general background pickup.
But that's
yeah. I mean, I think it's just it's a gain setting set to pitch a set.
Well, yeah, maybe.
So.
I mean, what's the maximum? So it's got a maximum of 12. So you can set it below. So that does imply that it's expecting a much more powerful input in some sense.
Yeah. I have to go away and tweak it, I think. Oh. See if that makes a difference. All right. Yeah,
Okay, so let me just try and speak into this one loud and clearly. With a little bit of delay to see if we can hear anything. So that you set the master gain to zero. There is, I set the XLR gain as well just now. So what did you set the XLR gain to?
This is currently at zero. I haven't touched the XLR gain at the moment.
Okay. Yeah, this is definitely much more specific to me. I think that's better. It's more specific, but you. Oh no, this is just to get rid of wind. This is a windshield, so you can just work directly with this. Yeah.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Right.
Yeah, having a go at a live stream.
Oh, excellent.
Yeah, but we're just tweaking with the mic settings at the moment because, I spent ages before I realised that I was picking up through that microphone there. Oh, that goes louder.
That goes a lot louder.
Okay, that's good. Oh, definitely turn that. So definitely turn the mask.
So that's the setting we want then.
Yeah.
Let's try it.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, so this is with the master set quite high as well. Or this is just XLR set high. Yeah, what about the master?
The XLR input is at 4.
What about the master?
Master's at 12 still.
I can't believe I didn't bring my laptop battery.
You are just hearing me in the background as well, aren't you?
Yeah.
Which isn't, it's not too bad.
Yeah. Okay.
But that's okay.
Okay.
The human voice